The earth is filled with your glory, Father. I'm out here in the middle of Broad Creek on a Thursday afternoon, and I'm just enjoying your creation. And I thank you for giving me the opportunity to experience the beauty of your creation this afternoon. The earth is filled with your glory. Thank you, Father.